Let's see this comebacks. The Celtics one, yeah. There's a Nets one. There's a Raptors one. Pretty sure almost every team
I
has
am a
had a
fan of
comeback.
Golden Hopes.
Obviously, but like, shut up, you know what I mean. Anyway, get them to 1 million. You know what I'm saying? Get your boy to 1,000.
He's 8 for 8. Shooting 71% from the field.
Jesus.
DeRozan takes it. Of course.
They were just killing
him. Eastman.
Now the fourth quarter.
Tatum for two on the baseline.
Oh, this is a 60-point game. One point.
Brown in the paint. Spins. Tatum. Again. To the corner. Tatum takes it to the basket. Tatum. Keeps going to the basket. Gets two.
Oh, shot, DeJounte.
Gets some daylight. Tatum for the lead.
Good shot.
Williams. Tatum. Oh, to the corner. DeRozan. Takes it, makes it, and a foul. Into Tatum's hands, spins, back to Smart, corner, Brown, got it! Looking to get it in, does so. DeRozan back to Gay, Gay did not get off in time, and the Celtics come from 32 down to beat the Spurs, 143.
See you later. A lead for Buddy Hield. Oh, boy.
Jackson is on Durant.
Watch here. Frank Ankles on the road.
Just over 2 minutes left. Here's Durant. Spins to the basket. He goes. He's going to have a chance for a three-point play. Things start.
Impressive. Here is
going to get downhill.
Yeah, I'll watch him over there.
Three. Lead is now two with 142 left.
Got him right where they want him, Brandon.
Fox from 17. That ends the drought.
He is a gamer. Fox forced five from mid-range.
Now you got to worry about the three-point shot here.
Yes, sir.
That's what the Warriors do. 126 to 125.
That's tough. Almost had it. Look good. Sound good.
Eight gives it to Booker. Right back to him. DeAndre Ayton and one. Booker sets him up beautifully.
As a perimeter player, to push up on your man a little bit more, knowing that you have help on the back.
Joseph comes away, gives it up, Harden on the drive.
Man, you just have to take advantage of it, which Brooklyn has done.
Here's Harden for three, and Brooklyn stays hot in this third.
Jeff Green down to his sweet spot. Knew he could get that shot.
Oh, Harris with the left hand scores around eight. And then the Jazz taking on the LA Clippers. The Brooklyn, Larry Irving on their feet on that bench. Not available tonight. Here's Johnson for.
Wow.
By the way, Jimmy, with Harden on the bench, it was 18.
Critical moments, being able to step up and knock down big shots.
Yeah, Booker had 16 first quarter points. Come on! Teams are into it. Both benches are up. Here goes Harden all the way in.
Well, you're going to run a little pick and roll with James Harden in the middle of the court.
Uncle Jeff! Oh, Green secures it. A chance for the Nets to take the lead. James Harden for three. Oh, he's got it! James Harden with a big three-pointer. Second separating the shot clock and the game clock. Phoenix trying to answer. Booker inside. Shamit on it. Booker, no. And Ayton tips it to Harris. Brooklyn has the ball with the shot clock off.
Dude, Durant.
Walker zigzags. Denied. Oh, a crab cake. Carroll drives in. Oh,
just look at the score. Just look at the score. 59-8.
It's good and a foul. Everything is dropping.
In this third quarter, Malik Monk is in. Monk drives in a ballot.
Let's go to Dwight. Dwight had a 30-30.
Walker circles and nails the trick.
Howard holds it against AC.
No double. Howard, too easy.
Here by Howard.
Baby.
Walker drives, spins. Walker gets it to go and a foul. Charlotte goes in front with 18 seconds to play.
And a lot of
15 seconds left. Nets down by two. LeVert attacks to the rim. Big shot. No! Howard is fouled with 11.5.
In the third quarter, and Holiday trying to check Stephen Curry behind the back. Lost it for a moment, recovers and scores. The league in assists per game is Draymond having a great year. Seventh in the league, I beg your pardon. 8.5 assists per game. Holiday. Cool going, Jimmy. Bucks or Warriors in three-pointers. Lots to recommend here is Holiday. Another one is down. 20 for three. Oubre in and out. And look at Wiggins, the effort to run it down. Curry, three-pointer for Stephen Curry. That's called for that foul. And now Golden State a chance to tie or take the lead here as we approach 2 minutes. And Wiggins for that. Our system not jiving with the official score here as Bazemore goes. 17. His run is posted right now as Curry with a long the hands of Bazemore. Now shot clock getting late. Bazemore got to do something with it. Bazemore goes, and it is blocked by Lopez. No, count the basket. They will. Drew Holiday at the controls, gives it up. Connaughton open for three, and Connaughton comes up short. It is Holiday. Warriors do not have a foul to give here. Oh, and a bad pass. Fortunate ends up in the hands of DiVincenzo. Clock ticks down to 3-2. Middleton, that was partially blocked. And the clock is going to tick to zero. And the Golden State.
OKC has to figure out to get on the same page.
And Crowder has it stuck on automatic. Timeout, Oakland.
Let a rookie in, y'all.
Standpoint and much more discipline here the last few minutes.
George steps inside
to deliver with the triple.
Mitchell, a spin off the window. Westbrook ahead to Paul George. Westbrook will go for the tie.
You can't tell me that celebration is fire. I got you, Sean. I'll watch it right after this one. But you cannot tell me that celebration is fire. Hit a three. Boom.
Westbrook.
Really all game long. No better time to come up than in the fourth.
Westbrook. Longest hat streak in the NBA. He's got it now and will try it for three. And put it in again. Fifth triple for Westbrook tonight. 20-plus in all five games. Goes into the spin cycle and puts it in.
Look at the five fouls. They're not going to risk putting him on Mitchell, and Mitchell's taking advantage.
Hit the stick. Both teams out of fouls to get.
If Paul George didn't get injured this year, I'm watching 2018-2019 with a shoulder injury, he would have won MVP.
Westbrook. Another foul line jumper and another make.
Easy at the other end by Murray. Oh, what a whipping the Spurs have put on the Rockets right now. That was warp speed for Russell Westbrook. James for two.
Good enough defense. They've held the Spurs down pretty well.
Harden, step back. Got it. As Harden was dead. Capella. Harden and Murray. Quite a battle tonight. Harden steps back and fires. Tip to Harden. Here comes James. James with a big step. A slam dunk for the Pierce.
The 3-point line.
back for Ben. Aldridge going to try to turn for the jump shot. And Capella was there, but he couldn't stop it.
Nobody can block him.
Game tied at 104. Russell back to Capella. PJ checks the label. Puts it up and in. PJ.
WVID, go to hoops. WVID. WVID, my boy. Shout out, go to hoops. Shout out to go.